believe in Prophet Muhammad. Is this freedom of expression? I believe it is not. I believe it is an attempt to offend the feelings, the close feelings of a person who has his convictions. And if you do that, if you offend people's faith, this leads to further extremism, like what we've seen in Paris with the entire newspaper staff being shot at. So freedom is something that you have on the inside, and freedom must come from respect toward all around.